Now, it's time to see if this Joker's even getting any spark.
Sadly, I never just take off the spark plug boot, get the spark plug tester, plug it all in there. And if it lights up, it means it'll work. But since I don't have a smart spark piece of crap that Cole made, it's this little stupid box. It's supposed to go right here, does what I don't know. But if it works, it's supposed to make a spark. But this one, I have no idea. No. I should hook up the cable all over. And hope. But first, make sure I got it turned on. The starter's still on. Make sure it's not to the compression stage yet. Now it should spin over quickly. That's right, and that's broken. Yeah, guess I need that $150 now. Kohler, you suck. Thanks a lot, Kohler. And everybody brags on Kohler engines. Me, I'd rather have a Bruiser. I don't have one, though.
I'd like to have one that powerful.